Alright guys, it is your buddy Kintips here today. We are playing some Final Fantasy VII Remake. This is my... This is my fifth Let's Play, guys. I had to count. So, just they're in sequence, guys, if you guys want to watch. They're in sequence. So I'm on Chapter 5, Dogged Pursuit. So, let's continue off where I left off last time. So this game is awesome. I am having so much fun with this game, and it's good. Like, it's really good quality. Like, it just, you get a sense of what the characters are like, and it's like you living, you're almost like there. It's so cool how they have everything planned out. And look at the graphics. It's just amazing, guys. All right, let's get going. We're gonna keep going through this. Enjoy.
To keep Midgar running, it's vast amounts of
lava. Take it the other way, idiot.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here. Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do. Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
Please don't hurt me. I didn't hear anything.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh? What in the...
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good!
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next call.
Keep moving, people!
What do we do?
Get to Gonto!
I can't!
What if the boss is? Then move!
Yes, sir!
Lockdown protocol initiated. This train car will enter lockdown shortly.
Going in. You're done.
Unauthorized passenger is detected. Initiating inspection and detection protocol in corresponding car.
Doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully in neutralizing threat.
Like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Let's do this. You're done. I'll end it. Enough.
That's gotta be him. Hey, Cloud, where are you going? You think Merrick can hold them off by himself?
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go.
cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor
looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, go on the right way.
Keep it together.
Your
mind.
this!
It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Never in doubt.
Crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako Tifa's?
No, not Mako. Shit. What? That's this back!
Allow me. You're mine. Enough.
That's a win. I'll take it from here.
Oh, really? That's not foolish.
Call lightning. Let's finish this. All done.
You little bastard, ain't you?
It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it. Boom, gotta love you. I'm counting on you.
Keep it up!
Why I gotta kill all these nasty-ass bugs?
Those things really creep. Out.
A train's gonna get derailed by one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will. Where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir.
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Ha 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 ha!
like Stan, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Sinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stanza. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned. Too many.
looking for Faithful Little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
This it? Get back!
What's that?
That all you got?
So much that.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard.
Well, something
happens. What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Come on!
I think you've got it to get to blow!
I'll draw its fire. You two stay on the offensive. Buzz off. That's its heart. The Mako generator.
I'm guessing we aim for that.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes.
Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me. The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah. Except a bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well,
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take... running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? Hey, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Don't mind us, y'all. Just pass through.
Let's do this. Going in. That's that. That was easy.
Sure it was.
Busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with this shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako. But it all goes back to Shinra.
You okay?
Yeah.
Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
You're done.
the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember. Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah. And to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plate's air clean by pushing the smog into the slum. Old system designed to make shit roll down so fast. Now that was something else.
That was nothing. Sure seems that way.
I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay, then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
One down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah, lined it up perfect. Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
No time for you!
Keep it together.
All right! Watch and learn! Ain't nothing to worry about!
Not a bit!
Whatever. Got it?
Come on!
Come on.
I'm counting on you!
You're done.
See ya!
Don't overdo it.
About damn time! See ya!
Not bad.
makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
You think they'll miss those three-plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Started. Where was that last light again?
Ain't no walking away from this!
Yes, so you'd better run!
You're mine.
Ha!
This is over. Drop me. Going in.
Yeah, it's over!
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Thank you.
back. Anybody see a connected catwalk?
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Think you can stop me?
Y'all don't have a chance!
You're done.
Good enough. Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
That makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery. Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon. Enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Alright guys, the videos are almost an hour long, and it's over an hour, and we're gonna pause it here and